Hello guys, welcome to Ninja Inspiration. This is more of a travel video in which I'll share some info about my trip to the Sahara. Going to the Sahara was part of the bus trip I did as a volunteer in Morocco in December last year, 2015. Alongside with the other 10 volunteers, we went on a 5-day bus trip throughout Morocco with the hopes of arriving in the Sahara on Christmas Eve. So as we reached the Sahara after nearly a 9-hour non-stop drive in a city called Merzouga, we rode on camels about 20 minutes to the dune, to the sand, and upon our arrival, we met many other travelers from around the world who would also be spending Christmas Eve and Christmas in the Sahara. I got the chance to speak German, French, English and Spanish in one night with different people. That was really fun. Moreover, it was a lively night. We had Moroccan typical dinner all together. This dinner is called tagine, as you might see in the link above in my previous video on Morocco. And we walked up on the dune. Walking on the sand was quite difficult because getting to the top looked easy, but it was quite far away than it seemed. But looking at the stars in the night, lying on the soft brown sand was great. The view was absolutely worth it. After that, we sang traditional Moroccan songs together, cracked some nice jokes, and we slept in tents. The following day, on Christmas Day, we woke up at 6 a.m. quite early to see the sun rise. That was a breathtaking view. And after that, we rode again on camels and left the desert. It was a great way to spend Christmas in a different country, in a very special way.
Sí, ahora sí, las lights. See? Selma, say hi.
I'm gonna come.